Hey, Mrs. Merrill, have you heard about Microsoft's Whiteboard?
I have.
Yeah, it's pretty remarkable.
Oh, with Microsoft's Whiteboard, collaboration and brainstorming are easy, providing a creative outlet for students that's truly engaging.
That's right. Try using Whiteboard during a class number talk, where your students can share different ways to make a number.
Or allow students to collaborate on a project-based learning assignment.
What about using Whiteboard to insert notes and things that describe a sequence of events of a story?
I love that idea. While you're reading, why not take some sort of highlighted vocabulary term? You can then use images that the students feel represent the terms well, and then share the responses with the class. Oh, and don't worry if the bell rings a bit early. Your boards will be saved, and you can resume the learning at any time.
And you know the best part of it all? You can easily export your whiteboard as a PNG file. To do so, click on the settings icon, then select Export Image. Now you have a backup copy saved and ready to easily share.
So where can you find Whiteboard? It's available on its own as its own app or right through Teams.
You can add Whiteboard the same way that you would add most tabs, by clicking the plus sign, then clicking the Whiteboard app.
Building an engaging classroom with Microsoft's Whiteboard is that simple. And yes, it really is remarkable.